I'm not going to tell you when I'm starting that way, you know. But, you know, I think we could do this. I think it'll work. You might not be as loud as I...
I'm out of this game, so...
All right, so let me go ahead and just join me if you want. And we'll fire this up. Do it! The only bad thing is I won't probably... The way I'm doing this now, I won't be able to hear the goddamn game.
Send me an invite. The join thing is locked. Oh,
okay.
For
let me go ahead and do this real quick. Invite to game. I might have it set to private or something. I don't know. There you are. Oh, you know what? I wonder if it's because we're a party that that you're not coming through as clear. But I don't know. We'll try it. Let's do this. Hardcore. Kill confirmed. Let's kick some ass. What do you say? What do you say? What do you say? All right. Awesome. All right. We're live and loud and something. I don't know. So, yeah, this is, what, day two of Call of Duty Ghosts? Full. Yeah. And I think we're doing oh, shit. Whiteout. I think that's the name of this map, is Whiteout.
Yeah.
Surprised I haven't seen any rehash maps lately. Like, something from another game, but I don't know. I know the shit takes forever to load. I think it's cool they got, instead of a loading bar, they got that little triangle thing in the right corner.
Yeah.
Alright, I think we will go with
the bag. Confirmed.
Because this is sort of a long range map. Or can be, anyway.
Right.
It's gonna be odd with me not being able to hear the game audio.
Time to work, soldiers.
Unnecessary. Oh shit, I'm down. Somebody just shot me. From where I have no clue. Oh, I got headshotted too, so there's a sniper nearby.
We're in the lead!
A little explodey. Oh, 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 I did. I killed him with a fucking grenade.
Kill confirmed.
Awesome. Yeah. Tried backing away down that tunnel and I tossed a grenade right at his butt. Oh, got fucking pegged from behind. At that range? Really? Really? You gotta use a sniper at that range. Oh, it wasn't a sniper, was it? Let's slide. Oh, incidentally, that little, it seems like when I was watching that, video for the new game capture that,
friendly SATCOM
whatever
active.
Little flub I was having in video seems to have disappeared. I don't know if it was just that I just watched the one video and for whatever reason, but, seems to have fixed itself.
We've lost the lead!
Oh, that's good.
But, like I said, somebody just dropped a dog.
Kill confirmed.
Yeah, you should just see.
We're
that
in the lead.
Just fucking just. And down
kill
here.
Kill confirmed.
I love shooting people in the back. It's therapeutic, really. It is. Because you know how many times have we been shot in the back, and like you know just sit there and like oh, nothing we can do about it. Just oh, just like that. Blasted right in the butt. Take it like men! Except men don't take it like that. Go this way. Oh, off Kill me, confirmed. Captain. That was some bullshit.
Nice.
He was standing right above me, and it was like, oh shit. Ran right into that asshole. Oh, and I got taken from behind again. What the hell? I just spawned. It literally just spawned. It'll be on the video. You believe me. That man will live forever in YouTube infamy. The guy who shot Magna Carta 80 in the ass. While he spawned. It will forever live in infamy. It'll be like JFK.
We've lost the lead.
JFK didn't have YouTube, so it won't be big.
Right. Kill confirmed.
Did I get that? Yeah, I did get that. Oh, I got that.
Kill confirmed.
I do kind of like that little score bar to the right.
Yeah.
That is pretty fucking beast.
Kill confirmed.
Aw, oh, what the? Aw, I so had him. For whatever reason, I just went down like a cheap hooker, though. Oh, good shot. Oh, I'm down again. And Bree just logged on.
Yeah, I saw that.
What? How did he avoid me? I'm like, durka, durka, durka. He's like, nope, not today, sir. You're gonna die.
Oh, you dirty bastard.
You have to be a little bit more trite on YouTube, sir. Awesome. Is that a missile strike?
That might crash.
Uplink established.
I wish it does, but...
I just got killed because some asshole... Well, I didn't get killed, but I went to go get my tags, and someone stole my tags, as well as,
Kill confirmed.
Took my tags.
We're in the lead! Enemy SATCOM spotted.
Strangely, not having audio is, or at least audio that I can hear anyway, is, strangely liberating, because I'm kicking the butt here.
Really?
Yeah, I'm. Yeah.
Oh, there's a cheap ass camping up on the boat out in the bay. The half sunk boat. Watch out.
See if I can't hit him from the boat.
Enemy controlled Oracle. Watch your six. Friendly SATCOM.
Oh, no, he's not there anymore. He got me from the side. He must have moved. Yeah, I'm dead even right now.
We've lost the lead!
You're 14.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Yeah. Set down. I keep getting these stupid SATCOMs. I keep forgetting to put them down.
We're in the lead!
Yeah, when I checked that boat, he wasn't...
Yeah, the
at least,
boat guy's gone.
He was closer to where I was on the dock. I thought I could get him on the dock. Or from here
enemy
to the dock,
SATCOM
say.
Spotted.
Yeah.
Kill confirmed.
Wow, I'm like stuck on
something. Come on. Because every time I kill someone pops up and shoots me.
They're moving as one.
It happens, yeah, when they get stuck in your teammate.
Then why, how come we never get killed together? No, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding.
Now there's another boat douchebag.
Friendly SATCOM.
I don't know if he's still there or not, but.
I'll see if I can get him. SATCOM or whatever it is. Was he on the front or the back end of the boat?
One of them.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
Kind of the middle.
All right.
You know how they kind of camp there near those steps?
Yeah, he wasn't there. He must have moved. It's typically a hallmark of a better sniper, someone who doesn't sit there and just fucking... stay, you know.
He's just good, or, you know, he just keeps hitting
well,
shots.
Well, when I say,
SATCOM
I say better,
enabled.
But like I said, most will not, if they're anywhere near good, they'll take maybe two kills at most from any one position, then they'll move, because the last thing you want with that kind of, you know, tactic is to be, you know, caught by surprise.
That's
Awesome. I have not seen anyone in forever.
Someone got my tags.
I think that's because I'm inadvertently running away. Which is not necessarily a bad tactic, it's just not a good one for if you want to get some kills.
You got my tags?
No.
You little piece of shit teammate. Oh, I wish we could kill teammates in this one.
Yeah. Oh, game over.
Good job. Report
12 and 10,
man.
I like it. And this is the
14 man.
Win 21.
Oh, yeah, suck that.
No conceit in your family, you've got it all.
That's right.
This has been Magna Card 80 for